What's up, everybody? This is Lucky Mario here, and of course, welcome to day number 5 of Halo's Lucky Mario Season 4. Oh my, this is gonna be quite a busy vlog, this one. I know it's gonna be full of dancing stuff, but you're safe with your mean. So, for this vlog, we're going to Nailsea to do some dancing as usual. Stay at home, do some few things, and we're also going to the one and only Western Supermare. I don't know why I'm going to Western Supermare, but you'll see what you mean when we get to this blog. So, if you enjoy watching this video and the tons of videos I made recently on my YouTube channel page, please make sure to support our YouTube channel page by pressing the subscribe button, give this video a big thumbs up, and hit that notification bell so you're never going to miss a new upload of my YouTube channel. So yep, there's no time to chit chat about that one. Let's get on with it. This is day number 5 of Halo's Lucky Mario, a busy Saturday. I hope you enjoy it, and let's roll it in. Okay, let's get on with the Windex before we get crazy. Oh God. It's, oh God, I can see a few stars here, but it's a bit wet outside. Alrighty then, so you can see that I subscribed to that channel before and it was pretty entertaining. He's reacted to my Z's and Sonic Shorts and stuff and stuff and such, but this however, oh, this is another story. I basically watched some of the parts and very interesting. So I'm going to show you some few moments that I quite like. So here they all are.
Here's to the one balcony. Moment. I have something very interesting to show you. Alright Mario, that's enough.
It's exactly the same thing like as a remaster version, but it's really different. You can clearly see this is the original version. Oh, hallelujah! The name.
Like this.
Here's
music,
another
though.
One.
Come, warp star. So a warp star. What are you, Rosalina now?
Oh, I just love the way they activate, like,
on,
a Star
Mario.
Wars sound effect from Super Smash Bros.
Right.
Brawl.
It will fly through to the
ass, Wii U, and even Ultimate!
Mario. Well, if you say so.
It's exactly the same thing.
How much time do I got before the party?
But Mario is just feel quite confident that the remastered. But in the remastered, he feels a little panic. And I love about that moment.
I don't know how to do the Mario voice. Well, it's a long story.
You may recognize that music. Surprisingly, this comes from Hoshino Kirby, better known as Kirby of the Stars in Japanese. I remember watching this before. I think I remember one moment when Kirby's on this starship riding through space. This is when back in episode 1. I love about that one.
No! They.
So I didn't expect this! Whoops, I was like, screw this!
No.
I'm out of here!
Oh,
next!
Alright? What's going on here?
What's going on here?
They did it for me. Not Peach. Leave her, Mario. You know she's a.
Oh. God, I seriously love this voice clip! Like, seriously! That voice clip! From Ball 3DS. Wii U 3DS! God, I love that Mario so much! So much! But anyways, we're on the car, ready to go to Nailsea. Hope it's not gonna be showers, because you know, I only hate showers. But my mom said that the weather forecast will be like sunny intervals. Yeah, hopefully we're gonna have sunny intervals too. Anyways, what could be the next song? That new bit is nearly done. Well, not done, but getting there. Been quite a long time when you have not heard our song. I remember that we heard our song when we were on the way to the pubs, like Cattle Country. Yeah. And I believe this comes from the motorway bit. We pass through IKEA and the rest of the shops. Good times. Ready for the bit, ready?
Star in the American country scene, and she's here in the West Country actually playing a gig in Bristol. Ooh. Later on this year. Fancy a bit of country?
Oh, yeah, that's
a dreadful accent.
A GB.
Right, Ariana Grande after Avicii on
Heart. Oh, Avicii! Whoops! They use this on Heart Club Classic, and it's here today. It's Saturday, and you know what that means. It's Heart Club Classic. Every Friday and Saturday, they by 7 o'clock to 10 o'clock at night. When I'm older and I'm older, all this time I was feeling myself, and I didn't know I was lost. That's quite an edit. Heart, you always edit yourself for everything. Maybe one time when we go on holidays when it's something, we should listen it for our own. So, yeah. I wonder what could be the Ariana Grande song. Is it gonna be Breathing? Caught it! Because it's a new Ariana Grande song. Oh yeah. Here's the chorus. Hopefully the cloud's going to another way round. Because you know, I hate the colour of this cloud. But it's just a shadow. Yep, just a shadow of the colour you can see. We're on the sunlight. And this right here is the colour. So, yep. There's a gatehouse. Oh, wish we could go there for a cafe. But anyways, just keep breathing. The first time I was listening to this song, and I believe it's from Capitol. Yeah, that's where it comes from. Capitol has filled with new songs, like the newest hit songs. Like that one, Giant. Even Marshmallow. What next on Heart? Okay.
Speaking of new mums and old mums, I guess, Mother's Day is just a few weekends away.
Oh! We'll do a blog if that's the last time.
So maybe do this on the sly. Tell us about her. Tell us how, why great she is, just why you love her so much. Heart.co.uk, tell us your special message for your mum, and we could be surprising her on Mother's Day.
What would be your special message?
Love you. By next week, we'll be back over here to watch some more rugby. Why do they want to do that? Oh boy, oh boy. Probably by next week, we'll be going over here. We're gonna bring Misaki Deschino with her friends. So, Misaki Deschino, Ray, Moktao, Ami, Minako, Chibiusa, Mario, and of course, Dr. Mario. That could be a lot of friends to come out. Ah! Ran out of memories, my friends. Thank you. When I was trying to sing a song, I thought the joke is on me rather than the blame is on me, because I was like struggling. I was like, what were the lyrics? But I realized now, the blame is on me is on the first one, but the joke is on me but on the second one. Now I get it. Just a reminder. Here comes the joke is on me. That's what I knew was gonna happen. And hooray, it's in fall! Just like we were going to the Key West. But it's on its way to April, so you don't want to miss out. Okay, here comes the band. Yeah, my mama hates this song with a burning passion. Is it correct? Told ya. I love that song!
Like a earworm, it gets stuck in your ear.
Just like one episode of SpongeBob SquarePants, when there is like an earworm, plays that catchy song from SpongeBob, and he tries to get it out, but he won't. Actually Saturday, but it's not Thursday. That's pretty odd. Whatever the song appears, we should talk about a few days. So we're at Saturday in the moment. So and here we are at Nailsy, the return of this place. If it's Saturday, we're here. I will say this. We're nothing on Saturday. Oh yeah, baby. Makeup on Saturday. Alright then. Since yesterday, that this vindicator for the artist Pink is like officially over. There's two 30k, like £30,000 richer winner.
That wasn't us.
Yeah, we heard three songs when we were on the way back to school. Leave a Drama, Raise Your Glass, and even A Million Dreams. Sadly, we didn't get through though, because one competitor stole us. So yeah, good morning, jump out of bed. So there's one winner that takes like a wife takes on a honeymoon for the last 7 years. Seriously, the £30,000 witch is all about winning live weddings. The end. Oh, there's Holly.
Becky? Holly.
That's Holly.
Holly. Holly.
Ready? Oh, why you gonna be so rude? Don't you know I'm yawning too? Why you gonna be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway. So I better be off then. So in I go, I guess. Be the guy soon when it is 11 o'clock. Well, bye. And we're finished up with all this fun at the one and only dancing. So now we're gonna do is we go home and do some things around here. And by tonight, we'll go to Western Sur-Mer, buy a home. We'll see the name of it. Send. Do the rehearsals and do the real thing. This is gonna be interesting. So, yeah, guys. It's all nice and sunny. This guy here, we got a chocolate brownie from Costa. So yeah, my sister and my mom always go to Costa, like about every Saturdays. Get my lunch again. Yep. I'll meet you guys there when we get home and do some other round things. Just wait and see. And we're back. And we have got the one and only, our lunch. Chicken korma with this yellow rice. I don't know what you call this type of rice. And of course, this naan bread. Perfect white. So we're gonna about to eat it, and hopefully, by the time it's like about 12:45 or something like that, we're gonna play some Smash Bros. Ultimate. We've got a new spirit that we're gonna show you. So, yeah. Meet you guys there. Alright, so we're finished off with our lunch, and it's surprisingly gone 5 minutes past one! Shouldn't even go on time, but maybe I should go any time I want. We've got plenty of time if we're forward to Western by Hall. But anyways, my mom bought me an Easter egg! Yes, it's really, really early to celebrate Easter Day, but we'll do that on the next vlog. Yeah, so this is a cream egg one, and this is what it contains inside. One Easter egg and one cream egg at the very bottom of the packaging right here. So yeah, I'll go on my Super Smash Bros. Ultimate anytime around here. So but first, let's look back at our songs we're listening to so far. So we know we listened to New Rules. And we listened to some other songs. So, here are some few ones. 2002 by Anne Marie, Flyby by Blue, Empty Space by James Arthur, Let Me Love You by DJ Snake featuring Justin Bieber, Miss Independence by Neo, Burn by Ellie Goulding. Now, if you don't remember Kyung Muse's music video of that, you got a good memory. Because this has been about so many good memories too, you know. Let You Love Me. Let's swap around. Me Love You, swap down to Lula Me. Seriously? Wow! And last of all, we'll just turn off the radio, why not? Without You, David Guetta with Usher. And there is a few songs we have not rinsed out. Yeah, we haven't heard us up for a while for the blog, but I am glad it's back. This will be a good memories, we're playing more sport bits. And another one, we have a good memories. Playing Sonic Riders. I was about to say a Sonic Adventure 2 battle, but yeah. So we're about to play some Smash Bros. Ultimate at any time. So let me take you guys there where we get down to the den, play some Smash Bros. Ultimate, and I'll show you some few spirits, and then we can get on to some few battles. So yep, bye. Alright, clearly you can see that I had a nap. And it's already just gone 4 o'clock. Wonderful! Well, I guess means we're nearly get ready to get going just because we'll be there about an hour and a half. But don't worry, we're gonna play some Smash Brothers and hope it's gonna be a good one, so yeah.
Crikey! Wendy already? Oh my! Don't expect that to come, but hey! Oh boy!
Here we go! We're here at the car. Oh boy! Here's our next Taylor Swift we're heading to. Shake it off! Just what I told you in the last vlog. So last time is... I knew you were trouble, but now shake it off! But anyway, here we are at McDonald's. We're gonna have early because I just feel like it. So,
any ketchup, right?
I don't know. Okay. Bye.
Yes, there's a place in Multiment. In a point by Shadow Royale. Wonderful. She's doing a fair one, so yeah.
Let me just.
Alright, so you see, I already had a new team right here, which is called Let's Double Up. So as you can see, we have got this Pokemon will let you have a chance of a double finals match. So cool! So, yeah, we all got lost to figure spurs on, right? So, here we are, so simple. That one, it's a little funny. We also got a new one. Yeah, this will be your first one, and we face against Marth. I was playing as Lucina, the clone of Marth, and it wasn't this as bad as I thought, so yeah. But anyways, we read the stars! Yay! Alright, let's try it out. In 3, 2, 1, beat. Oh, okay, so nothing happened still. Alright, let's try that again. Beep! Oh god, I always put the thing on here. Wow, this does not do anything. Okay then, let's try that out a few more tries. Okay, here's a B now. Hooray! It's success! Oh, I love this having fun. For another finals match. Oh. Well then, here's the photos of the Global Awards. Thank you.
Oh, we can all dream, can't we? We can all dream. Little Mix did the same thing later on in the.
We're about to eat our meal here, so I'm going to just have to finish up eating our meal. So, yep. Bye. And I finished with my tea. So there's a few songs that we have heard. So, here's Black Magic by Level Mix. Good memories of Game Princess Critic here. And Tom Walker with Just You and I. Oh, that's when we went to last Saturday, you can see. So this Wednesday we'll be going other type of shops on the Imperial Park. And then by 5 o'clock, like always do, we'll be going over to the Northwest Media Center. It's been a look on time though. There's a National Game football match this afternoon. Have to watch out for the traffic though, because it could be busy. And I repeat, busy. It's Carnegie moment. If there's a song that we have heard, we'll have to skip. So the songs we have heard, like Thursday by Jess Glynn. Thank you, Wendell. With Ain't It Funny. I love that song. We played this for our Democlip trip. Yeah. If you have not seen it, go and check it out. Oh, that's a map. That one says Ultra Ocean Road. Oh my! This would be a long journey. It's not my long journey, but we'll see. Oh, here's one of my best bit of that song. Get ready for the best bit. Here it comes. God, I love that fairy dust sound effect of the song. Like,
are going to sort you out with a luxurious experience at Stone Eastern Park Hotel for one lucky parent in the West Country.
to get and news next of how Katy Perry's engagement was down to her mother. And I've got Teenage Dream ready to play.
Teenage Dream? My favorite! Is that supposed to be a duck flying? No! There's a lot of flocks in there too! Crazy!
Oh my!
Look, everybody's this one.
Justin Timberlake!
Right now, the 2013 memories.
Here's a wonderful view right over here. And we're going to drive past the Brooklyn Airport.
Like that. And we're going to turn left.
Alright, what next?
Should I see?
Yeah. Yay, it is Teenage Dream! I remember that time that we danced in that song Just In 3. Oh, this is went back on Oasis by Kennedy. Kennedy? Why do you have pronounced it? Oh, I remember when we went that way and we had a little picnic over there. And watch the aeroplane just fly by down there. Oh, you see that? There's a cat there. It's a gentle one, you can see.
Look at this countryside. This landscape here is pretty, you can see.
What?
Where's your feet? There's Pony.
Horse,
whatever.
And we're gonna go and take a whiz. Oh god, here comes the bed. And. What a tune. What's next? Good weekend. Oh, mama! Here we go!
He's coming down here.
Freya Riding's on heart also plays you Katy Perry.
Oh my god, there's all another. Oh, but yeah. Now, here's the music that brings back really great memories, like me and the rest of my family do. This is Break Even, Falling Into the Pieces, by The Grips. Oh, yes. I remember that time that we listened to some few songs from Keep Calm and Relax. This is when we had Miss Rafter class. She's a lovely woman. And. Yeah, and this happens on 2012, and I think it's 2013. And good memories. I'm falling to pieces. I'm falling to pieces.
Play the long one.
I'm falling to pieces.
Tomato sauce flavored ice cream.
Oh, wow. get to catch Years and Years Shine will be playing up next. Oh, do you remember my old YouTube channel? I made this music video of Mario. Hopefully I make this again soon. So don't miss out if I tell you. Now we are hearing the commercial break like every single time. Wow. Meet you guys there when we finish the show listening to some goddamn commercials. So, bye. Forget about this goddamn telephone number. See ya. Here we go again. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay then. Just one call having a breakdown, I guess. Or just stop them. And here's a few women we can see. Oh, there is like a little train that takes us to Western Summer Bear. Oh, maybe one time when we go to. Oh, there's Costa there! Look! Costa! Costa! My favorite. Hot videos, latest and fall. So I decided why not. Good times. Used to be Blockbusters, but no, it's changed to Iceland. Why? Can we bring this back? I mean, it's a good, memorable place that brings DVDs, video games, CDs, and probably PC games, something like that. We're nearly there. Like Tesla. Okay, hold on a minute. In this one, right here, this used to be Littles. But why Home Bargains? Why is it changing? I'm not expecting that. And why are we moving to the left side? Rest in peace, my love, Bridge. You will never be missed. Goodbye. Oh god, Coldplay! You can't even see, but we're nearly there right now. Oh, here we go. We didn't get to our destination. Now you can see the flag. Oh yeah, just kind of. Yeah, run away. Oh, power jump! Never knew this was gonna come. Ooh, that's an interesting place. Oh, I see, so it's like a school, I guess. Oh, okay, that's another good way to get there. Oh, look, Dharma and Dance Studio. It's right there. Never knew this school has a dance and drama studio. We're just almost there. Try to keep it up, my friends. Oh boy. And we're almost there to the destination. We were almost there to our destination. Hooray! Oh baby, we're getting it so close. Wow, look at this place, it's wonderful. Love this choir at the end though. So pretty. Another Jazz Queen song! Oh, I love that bit here. Whoa, look at that. Is this the place that we're going to? think that's it. I guess. What? Oh, probably that one. Oh, that's it! Oh, I see. Better to us right here. You will have to be easy gonna see in my performance here. Just wait. Just wait. Whoa, look at that stage. So huge. Wait. Okay then, I'm just saying this. Okay then, we're gonna do the performance. And let me guys say we'll finish off the performance. Yeah, to the house and stuff. So, bye. And we're finished off all of our dancing fun. And now is wet. Absolutely wonderful. Not! So we're going to have a journey home. And we're going to see if there's a few other songs from Heart Club Classic. And we won't miss out. So, I'll meet you guys when we get home. Bye. And we're back! Oh, my days. We have quite a bit of journey about this one, and we're kind of lost. Wonderful! But anyways, we're not going downstairs to the den because it's still raining until 1 o'clock. So, today we're about to do Smash Ultimate this instead. Speaking of which, I saw the latest PK Sparks video, and it's a free-for-all of medals. So, clear to see, I am just about watching it. And, of course, it's a Kirby. Yeah, you're good. And see, PK Sparks, that is playing Pit. Why Mario? He's my main! So we're gonna about to watch it, and hopefully Mario attain his finals match, or he'll winning this game. If he do not activate the finals match, nor even winning this, I'm calling this a little rematch. That means in fourth place, something he'll rematch the winner, like a Stuck Hunt duo, Pit, or even Inkling. It's a school uniform. So. I'll meet you guys there. Oh, with the best of Mario!
Okay.
Oh, crap! Oh, I forgot the Mephio!
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Oh! Again.
Good job, Jay.
Assist trophy.
Oh, I don't like
the
this.
The claw! The claw run!
You want to rematch the slow money!
Wait. I got pineapple! And so, Jay Summer Rodan. I'm angry.
B!
Wait.
No, then B! Where are you? Oh, there you are. I didn't miss him that close! Well, Pit is just lost.
I stood no chance. I couldn't grab anything. I couldn't
get anything. I'm calling this a scare. Hopefully, this one's going to be interesting because he's flying away as Mario. Yay! This is not available without any items like whatsoever, so.
No, I.
Hopefully,
there's
Bashful's coming. So we skipped the battle between Yoshi and Young Yoshi, like Craft a Yoshi from Yoshi Paper World or something, I don't know, Craft World. And hopefully this Black Mario wins because of a huge loss.
No!
Yoshi win, my beloved Mario!
Alright, that was fun! That was great!
Fun! I want Mario to win! I kind of don't like this video. Oh, goodness me. Right, our turn. So, here is how it worked for this one. All the Marios are going to fight each other, and these are going to be the spirit battles. So, all Marios receive a spirit where they have a chance to get a double final smash. Very bad feeling about this, Black, but don't worry, we will let you win. May the best Mario win. How many Mario tornado press the beginning of my map? Okay then, that Mario, that Mega Mario just come off to away. And up they are, at the edge of the stage. I wonder which Mario's gonna activate the final smash first. And what are we to Mario's now?
And the Mario, oh yeah, done that again. Wonderful. Oh, Sora leaves a perfect shield. Wow, look at all those Marios. Really bad injured. That Mario is surviving that long. Maybe not. Oh god. Whoa, okay then. Little flash here. I mean, someone had to make a perfect shield. Well, count how many times that Eat Mario used the final smash. Like, unleashing the final smash. Yeah, because I only have double, so. Okay, here's one. And there's two. Oh my god, that's all of them. Oh, here's one. There's two. Yes! Quadrum! Lucky number five. Number six. Where's the number six? Where's the bee? Lucky! Number seven! There's an eight! This is so much! This is a ninth now! Okay, really low count right about now. This is ten now. Hopefully this is the last one. This will be make 11 time! Where's the goddamn bee? Where's the goddamn bee? Wow, Mario Mario's got double of them. Okay, again! Look at this, though. Time's already. Ooh, Steven, after that. Ooh. No sign of death here. Mario wins! It's not a way to the outfit! Let's see. Wow. So intense. And oh! We can save us at the replay! It'll find if I do. And I named this replay Sober Screaming! So, yeah. That was a pretty interesting one. So, unfortunately, I'm about to end the block right here. Not much to say. So much outing and stuff. But hopefully we could do something more like lifestyle. Rather than going outing and stuff. So, yeah, that concludes our busy Saturday block. Day number 5 of Hell of Psyche Mario. Season 4. I hope you enjoy watching this video slash blog like always do. So, if you enjoy watching this video and the rest of the videos I made basically on my YouTube channel page, what are you guys waiting for? Make sure to smash that subscribe button. Support our YouTube channel page and for some more of our fun videos. Support to our YouTube channel page by pressing the subscribe button so I'll be posting more YouTube video recently. And whilst you're here, make sure to look back for past videos that we have made earlier on last couple of years. If you've already subscribed to the channel, and if you're new, welcome! I hope you've enjoyed watching our videos for the past, and stay tuned for our new video that we'll be posting. It could be any day, any time. And if you enjoy watching this video, and you give this video a really big thumbs up, that'll be great. Plus, this is to also support this huge video, so get liking. One more thing, if you already subscribed to our YouTube channel page, like always do, like yada. What are you guys waiting for? Make sure to hit this notification bell so you can be notified when we'll be posting a new YouTube video and be the first person to see our latest video. So don't miss out. See ya guys! Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys soon for the next vlog, which is A number 6 of Hey Let's Lucky Mario Season 4. So yeah, thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye! Oh, what a dancing laugh! Time for me to rest and head off to bed.